And today we are back in a Royal High. Halloween is officially over. It is the holiday season, so of course we are all thinking about that Christmas update. Actually, we're all thinking about that school update. But second to that, we're thinking about the upcoming Christmas update. So I thought it would be fun to look at all of the accessories and wings and shoes and look at which ones that are we know could be coming back this year. But hold on, I forgot to do the wheel earlier when I was changing my clothes. So hold up. Oh, I don't know which prize pack I clicked on. I just clicked, and now we're spinning. Okay, fingers crossed for an item I don't have, or a bag of diamonds, like lots of diamonds. Okay, so I got a few diamonds. That's okay. So let's just go ahead and open up the shop and look at what's coming. I'm thinking we should start off with the wings because they're the fastest. So let's go to shopping, and they're also first on the thingy. What is this? Tab bars. Okay, so we gotta scroll down and we gotta click on Christmas. And can I just say, I love the Christmas wings, they're so homey. So here are the Christmas wings. I'm just gonna do a quick look through because you know. So I bought these last year and I thought they would be on my back. I did not realize it said head right here. So when I put them on, imagine my surprise to see them on my head. It was interesting. So we'll just keep on scrolling down. Quick look through. And these are the larger ones. I don't think I have these ones. No, I don't have those ones. So those are the wings. Real quick, we're going to home because, guys, we all know we're getting the Princess Starfrost sold in December and a little bit in January. Now, just in case, because we weren't expecting it, but we did get a new set in October. We weren't expecting it. We were just expecting the Shadow Empress set. So just in case we get a new set, I would spend this month grinding as much diamonds as possible, because if you don't have this set yet, or if you want to complete the set, like say you don't have the shoes yet, and that's all you need, I would grind for the 50,000 that you need for the item you're missing or items you need, and then start grinding for a possible new set, because we could be surprised again, because we did get a new set this last October that we were not expecting. Okay, I don't think there's any skirts that are sold in December, except of course the Princess Starfrost. And we already looked at that, so we're just gonna skip the skirts and go to shoes because I know there are a few shoes. Now, so I know the adorable lace-up doll boots in these high school lacy boots and socks are out now, but since they have 60 days, that means they're also sold in December, so I'm gonna count them as our two things that are going to be coming back or going to be sold in December. But there is some thigh-high boots that I know people want that will be out in December. These thigh-high Ice Princess boots that I, silly me, traded away. Now I need to wait until next month to get them again. I'm going to be counting down the days. And then, of course, we already looked at them, but the Starfrost figure skates will also be out in December. So you guys might just want to start grinding just in case you need some extra accessories and shoes, and we get a new set. So the accessories, these are a little bit tricky because the accessories are a little tricky because when you go to Christmas, it says not for sale. That is because you didn't buy these. They were not for sale because you got them from gifts from Santa. We had returning ones as well as new ones. Let's see. Ooh, let me see if I can find any of the new ones. I think the light up antlers were new last year. I know there was something new. I'm not seeing them, the new ones. Maybe that's because they're not exactly in the Christmas one. But I know there is some. There's a hat and some mittens that are not in this. Maybe those are for sale. I think they were considered a set. Anyways, so these may not come back, but if they do come back, it'll probably be similar to last year. We'll either get it from gifts, or maybe if the school's done and we're doing Christmas in the school, maybe they could be thrown in chests. I don't know. These ones are not confirmed to be coming back, but if there's an event, they possibly could, or they could just be like, we'll bring in new ones. I don't know. These ones, not confirmed, but we can cross our fingers and hope. So let's go back to accessories, because like I said, there's something that wasn't in here. So let me go to where you wear it, and we're going to go to hats, because I know there's a hat that was not in there. We got to see if I can find it. Let me see here. Let me scroll down. Right here. Very cozy hat is sold in December and a little bit in January. So that one will be coming back. The very cozy hat. Now, let me go to arms and hands because I know there's something there. I think they're very cozy mittens, very cozy gloves, something like that that I believe is also going to be sold in December and a little bit in January. Let me scroll down. Right here, very cozy gloves. December, January. So the very cozy gloves is also going to be sold in December and January. And my gosh, guys, I know there was extra Christmas stuff that we got in the gifts last year, but they were in the Christmas item, and now I don't know what have we looked at, what have we not looked at. But that kind of gives you an idea of the items that will be coming back in December, and some items that we just have to cross our fingers for and hope, because we did get some Christmas accessories and chests. They came back and they said not for sale, so there's always some hope. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not. Make sure you click that bell notification. I will see you in the next one. Bye!